year has passed since the Third Energy incident. Dr. Kirk's research on Third Energy has been taken over by a government agency, and massive research has begun at a base somewhere in the Midwest. However, in their pursuit of immediate results, they have failed to take the necessary precautions, and once again, an accident has occurred. This time, the entire research base, military institution, and a small town close by have disappeared. In their place, there now lies a jungle from another time.
May 10th, 2010. I'm about to step through a gate into another time. Or maybe it's another world. I'm being sent in with other members of TRAT. Our mission? To rescue 1,300 survivors and collect data on the Third Energy Project.
Hey Sarge, where do you want this? Did you organize the transmission on this GPS? There's something wrong. Hey.
So, this is the Cretaceous way of welcoming guests, huh? Not exactly the red carpet treatment.
There's no response.
I'm pretty sure my team's all right. There's more than 1,000 survivors. Let's get moving. Now, hold on. What was your name again? Hey!
The ivy is wrapped around the door. It won't open. Let's try the door over there.
Oh, come on. Didn't they teach you how to open a door at SOAR training? Here, I'll show you. Watch this.
Yeah. That weapon definitely suits a TRAT member. But I prefer to go in this way. See ya, Mr. Barbarian.
Hey! The name's Dylan. Call me that when you need some help, okay?
are you? Are you one of the survivors? Don't run away! Come out! We came here to rescue you!